Police are searching for two armed robbers who hit a liquor store last night in Pacific Beach. It happened just after 10 on Carr Street. Witnesses say the robbers were wearing masks and they got away with some cash. Police say that matches a series of recent robberies. Anyone with information is asked to call police.